Alexa ask drone to take off. In this video, we'll see an example of low-code development approach in the context of an IoT scenario. For this purpose, we'll use Tello, a drone equipped with its own SDK. Let's say we want to source data from the drone. We start by defining properties that will hold this information. We just need a name and a data type. For example, speed as a decimal value. Then we iterate for all the remaining properties like acceleration, altitude, or battery level. And for example, use the ladder to perform an emergency landing when the drone's battery is low. We can use the data flow for that. In a nutshell, data flows define how data is streamed and processed throughout different systems. And without writing a line of code, we can define a reader to stream data from the drone to Pega in the form of a REST web service with its endpoint and payload. Then we can define the conditions under which the emergency landing would be performed. For example, battery is 10% or lower and the drone has been flying for at least 10 seconds. If these conditions are verified, we send a command to the drone by using the available interfaces, which in this case have already been created in Pega as part of an entity that we have called Commander. We can test this right away. See how Pega is streaming data from the drone and instructed to perform an emergency landing when the battery is low. In this last example, we'll see how we can leverage natural language processing techniques to command the drone vocally by integrating with Amazon Alexa. A model has already been created to map phrases with intents. For example, ask drone to do a backflip. Once the intent is detected, Pega would translate the intent into an action, which in our case is a process that uses again a data flow.
Alexa, ask drone to do a backflip.
To know more about Pega, low-code development, and potential beyond the examples shown in this video, please visit community.pega.com and have a look at the content available.